Welcome back to some more Gundam Online. You see, Double 83 with me, PolarDash. This is Shangri with Mr. Polar. The map is Texas Colony. I've been kind of skipping a. I've been skipping recording Texas Colony. In my recording sessions of late, since I think I upload a lot of Texas Colony, just because it's like one of the those maps that I can understand and enjoy. But depending on how this one goes, it might get uploaded or it might not get uploaded. Just doing it just because. Just to get that footage in. I know what I did. Stupid. No. Wait. No, fuck. Can't. Too late. So say. In that one game of, Kompeto, in that New Solomon. GPO2 first. I accidentally put in the Space GM Commando into my ground capture suit slot instead of the Space Capture Suit slot. So now I am stuck with the Space GM Commando in Texas County. That's not gonna actually work. What am I playing? You know what, I haven't changed up. I guess I'll plant this now. I mean, this is a colony, so like... Spacesuits should work. It's kind of lame that they don't. In the arcade game that I used to play, that was all Gundam, and it's all multiplayer like this, but with less people, colony maps allowed you to use space-only suits. What the fuck? Who dropped this here? In case our capture of 3 fails. That was not a hit. Disappoint. No one else to do there. Might as well die and respawn in something else. Me going first gets my team moving. That's why he's doing it. Otherwise, they just sit around and act all pansy-like. This isn't good. Actually, going in the GPO2. I'm going to GPO2. It's going to go and nuke and die and just get the cooldown counter ticking. And I'll just do my best. Oh, good lord. Oh my goodness, a lot of sniper fire. Die! I got one. I think I hit him point blank. I think that's what happened there. Why is that stupid flame tank? Going to flamethrower guys. That didn't work. He got messed up. That wasn't a kill. There we go. That's what I was aiming for. He didn't go to heal himself. That was stupid. We're dealing with something on. Get 3. I say this camping 6, which is like committing sin. Oh, there we go. They dropped the plane. See if we can make it to that plane on time. Supply plane in the center. Nope. But we might get 3. If we get 3, I'll spawn there. We did get 3. Go. Oh. Ah! Get up! That's a friendly Gundam. As if there are friendly Gundams. With Amro there is making capturing 3 very difficult. There they go, yeah, they're recapping 3. Result of nothing we could do with Amro there. And it being a pit of pixies now, backed by Amro. It's like the douchiest combination on the face of the planet. Gotten that sniper. Nope, no, only Amro there, so I'm leaving. Hi. No! That sucked! Yeah, sucks for you guys! That was pleasurable. No, that's not pleasurable. That's my work going down the drain. Zuda. Why do I keep bringing a Zuda on this map? I don't even know. I'm gonna attempt to go for 3 again. We just need to keep at it to get rid of Amuro. Every time we spawn it, we just need to deal some damage to Amuro. If only I can get some more weight load, the load gap, I can get a Bazooka Type F on this thing. Oh lord! I could slash them there. God. Oh, we got it. I am burning. Oh, I think I'm gonna die. Oh, I survived. Get out of here, though. Oh, shit. There's one of them tanks. Let's go after it. Oh, what happened? What happened to you? How'd you die? You just insta-died. For no fucking reasons. Oh, hi. I'm dead. Whatever. I need to, like, switch to melee and then swing. This guy's melee is, like, super instant switch. They keep pulling Amuro out. I'm not gonna get that. Playing this goddamn game again. Ah, did it again! See, it keeps letting go. Keeps prematurely firing for no reason. I know you're there! That was a stupid move! Fuck. Whoa! Who? Okay. It was- OW! Captured Saku 2FS. Do I have a suit? I got 13 seconds on that guy. Well, Shinai's not gonna last long. Shinai's not gonna last long. I'm gonna get that kill before leaving. Just firing randomly. Exactly what I'm doing. Yes! Boom! Shine's leaving. Shine's leaving. And that Permitrin fired again, but I hit something because Shinite is godly. His rockets guide themselves. Fuck, I don't like you healing dudes. Stop doing that. Come hither. I'm tagged, and there are no healers out here. Stop it! Maybe it's my mouse. What the fuck? I don't even know. Three? Yeah, 7's fine. There's enough guys there. Shooting for the funds. Sorry being here. Not a good idea. Not a good idea. Need to leave. That was not a kill! Back. Ooh, close. Artillery! The Zeta does not have the armor to take artillery. True story. I'm dead. I want the no! I missed! Is that Ram? The Ram took my pixie kill away from me and he's getting healed. Everything's wrong with the world. Nuke. All them assholes are gonna get nuked. All the chemistry is yours. Or not. Alright, so I just wasted the nuke. I'm awesome. But I did bring, like, backup weapons. Since, this thing got a low capacity buff. Bodies. Take it. Now watch that, watch that, watch that, watch that. No! What the f- That was crap, I hit it. If only I had his giant sword. The giant sword though just wasted much for the nuke setup. Oh, there's a whole bunch of guys coming this way, I think. They're coming in. Just suppress fire in there. We're really gonna go around. That's work. That's work I don't feel like doing. You guys deal with it. I'm too slow. We're still not getting three. That's why they can do this. And that's why we're losing. Coming up the ramp this way. You guys are we're gonna wait? No, no waiting. It's waiting's for pansies. Where did you come from? I had my bazooka aimed at the Gundam down there, and then... Oh, don't even know what killed me. White Dango? A wild White Dango appeared. Oh, wait, right. I'm on a Zuda. I forgot. Zudas don't have the capacity to kill Alexes. Nope. Yes. I'm trying to get Emra out of there. We can stop it. I think we are. And I fired again. I'm hitting the supply plane. We got it. Nope. Assholes. Die. Out of our three that we've now captured. Might be too late though. We'll see. Oh, stop it! What the fuck is wrong with my mouse? My game! Time for the Zaku to have to earn his pay. As long as I don't like randomly fire my bazooka, because the game decides to fire. Oh, they got freaking three again. But we have, what's his face on it? Oh, we're running the nuke. This might be our chance. Shit to me in front of me are in my way. Like super much. I don't have the hit points to tank my own bazookas. I gotta shoot over them for the kills. Oh god, someone's gonna log on me. Ah! There's 2 minutes left on that, just go! Go, nuke guy, go! They're running the nuke. We can meet the nuke with a nuke. Where is it? Kind of showed up on the radar for a second. Probably way gone by now. Where could it be? I think it's this way. Oh, we lost our nuclear device. I don't see the enemy nuke though. Disappear. I'm respawning from this point so that they're not sneaking in through the that side entrance to X without me seeing it. Oh, I thought that was a nuke runner. That's just one of our guys with the radar. I want to do this. I want to. This must be done. This must be done. Go capture. Go capture. Yes. Yes, you guys go capture. Oh, it's gonna be awesome. Go. That was not awesome! This was not awesome! This was not awesome! This was fail. Ah, that stupid gantry thingy. You don't need to be there. Next time. There will be next time for the... Alright, Zuda. It's time for you to attempt to stop the nuke once again against the Cheetah GLA. You can do it. I believe in you. There he is. That's not it. Where'd he go? I think we got it. We lost. I think this map is a little too high ranked for... I got this though. For the GPO2's Atomic Fonzies. It's leveling him now. On less hardcore matchups, during maybe the daytime, a lot of the Federation like to congregate in certain spots on Texas Colony, and they're perfect nuke deposits. You just kind of drop a nuke in them and they turn to nuclear vapor and get you lots of kills, like you scored like a jackpot on the slot machine. It just goes ding 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 ding, and it's a dick thing to do. But I haven't gotten to like record it. Maybe that one time way long time ago, that was my that was the start of my nuclear addiction. Then since then I've been at times deploying in GPO2 for sweet nuclear kills. I've gotten a couple. They're always fun. Gonna try to capture another one. I'm sure it'll happen someday. When the day comes, I hope it'll be glorious. Not anticlimactic. Yeah, most likely it will be. Oh, well, see you next time. Bye.